Yeah, probably. Oh, so,
barren falcons eat other birds like pigeons. So they can go 200 miles per hour, the total, and so they're the fastest flyer, and the fastest runner is cheetah, but the barren falcon can go faster than the cheetah, and.
But this is a bird, right?
Yeah, it's a bird.
How can you compare with the animal?
Yeah, I know. And then if the barren falcon folds its wings like this, it can go down like striking like an arrow. And then when it goes down, like it can strike down so fast that it can grab a pigeon out of the air with its claws, like in midair.
For the food?
Yeah. And there's another move, like if they're following and chasing it straight, and they're not up to do the stoop dive. It's called stoop dive when they fold their wings. Then they go down, and then they face their claws up, and then they fly like this to carry themselves up, and then they catch the birds with them like that. So they go down and then stretch their claws up and then catch the bird.
And what is that called? What is that called? Is there a name to it?
No. But I call it like the backwards dive. Do you know why I call it the backwards dive? Because it goes backwards and catches the animal. That's why.